just a quick public service announcement to Mark Lerner. I won't turn down $300 million. I will happily accept it. And I think all of these people here will as
well.
Too
bad you're not worth it.
Well, oh, man. You have no idea what's going on.
And your name is not Bryce Harper. Sorry, Bram.
The last 24 hours, me and her have been really rough. All right, everyone's nursing their Election Day hangover.
Trending story from Election Day. Our producers in the control room with what?
And I like the show as well. I used to like that and that Gigolo's one. And we've talked about all this before.
He was dead and they still voted for him. So clearly they want the party to pick whoever's next. So they knew it's not him.
We're talking about 1.5 million people thereabouts who are in Florida who have a conviction, who may or may not have been kicked off of the roll.
Also, if they give you back your voting rights, if they let you come back into society, you've proven yourself. I hear you, but
very important decisions that affect our lives when it comes to picking our political leaders. So I'm not against them. Just eliminating that tax isn't going to help the poor have access to tampons. If there's a real issue, there should be programs to get girls what they need.
I was totally joking. I didn't even know this was a thing until I read this. I had no idea. You're charged more for what you need for help. You know,
Hey, Nick, what if a really, really attractive Trump supporter DM'd you and just started lecturing on you to vote for him for 2020? Would you like that?
Everyone engaged in the political.
Look at those.
What do we need lasers for?
You're so certain that these aliens exist. That's hashtag fake news, and so are you, Bram. That's ridiculous.
Why would you?
That was supposedly supposed to be a little odd for everybody, but now we don't think anything about that, and I don't see any.
No, but I'm really absolutely.
Well, this is Nevada, though. I mean, this is legal there.
He's a businessman and fiscally conservative, and he obviously, was able to figure out to make a living doing what he wants.
Yeah. Over in Nevada, voters just helped eliminate the so-called tampon tax.
Position.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Very smooth. That's a perfect. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Yeah, yeah.